Announcement.
By royal decree.
I wrote that bit.
By royal decree, tonight at the Golden Palace.
It's not a Chinese restaurant, it's my castle in Longwood.
There will be a royal ball.
A big massive party.
Everyone in the land is invited.
Come along and celebrate the birthday of Snow White.
Oh, a massive party. See you later. Bye.
Boys and girls!
Hello!
Oh, you know me then! My name is Muddles.
Muddles.
And I work here at the palace as the odd jobs man. I'm not odd, I just do all the jobs. And some people say that I've got a comedy brain. Others say I'm just funny in here. But either way, I do all the jobs that the Wicked Queen doesn't want to do, I do, you see. So, boys and girls, I've got something to tell you. It's sad.
Aww.
It's sadder than that.
Aww.
It's really sad.
Aww.
It's about that sad. You see, the thing is, boys and girls, I haven't got any friends. And I haven't got any girlfriends either. Stop laughing, it's fictional, is this Panto? You see, the thing is, boys and girls, my girlfriends keep dumping me. My last girlfriend, I met her at the airport, she was sniffing me luggage. No, she weren't a sniffer dog. She was just a dog. Anyway, my other girlfriend, she says to me, Muddles, how would you describe me? I said, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K. She said, what's that supposed to mean? I said, absolutely beautiful, delightful, no, absolutely beautiful, cute, delightful, elegant, funky, gorgeous and hot. She says, what about IJK? I says, I'm just kidding. She dumped me. But boys and girls, what I want you to do whenever I come on stage, I want you to shout out as loud as you can, I am Muddles. Do you think you could do that for me, boys and girls?
Yay!
Let's have a little practice, shall we? Then I'll come on stage and I'm going to go, Aya gang, are you ready? One, two, three, Aya gang!
Aya Muddles!
Have you done it yet? It's like being in my front living room, is this? Watching a reader of The Walking Dead. I'll have another go. Nice and loud, boys and girls. Aya gang!
Aya Muddles!
Oh, that's excellent. I feel like I've got loads of mates now. I do. Oh, thank you very much. You see, the thing is, boys and girls, I do work at the palace, but I've tilted a little bit of a porky because I have got one best friend, really. She's my bestest friend in the entire world, and I love her with all my heart. She's called Snow White. Have you met her yet, boys and girls?
No.
Well, you're about to, cause she comes star at show. Well, she thinks she is. It's my little friend Snow White.
Hello.
Hey, up, cock.
Hey, up, up, yeah, hi. Hello.
He does. Do me a favour, kiss an hand. Oh.
Hi, hello. I'm not bad, yeah.
Good.
Are you?
Ah.
Are you excited for your birthday tonight? Because I am.
Hey, Muddles. I'm not excited for my very own birthday party. I could be.
Hey, Snow White, just imagine all the presents you're going to get.
Oh, Muddles, I'm not bothered about presents. As long as all my mates are there and there's plenty of fruit tea.
14% will do me.
That may as well, I.
Everybody from the land has been invited. Kings, queens, princesses and princes. You might even meet your real life Prince Charming.
You're joking, aren't you? No, in my book it'll be that prince that died earlier this year. Purple rain.
Purple rain. Ah, that one.
Here you go, Muddles. I do often sit and wonder. Hey, I'd love to meet a real life handsome prince.
I say Snow White, can you remember that time on Facebook, about 4 years ago it was, when I asked you to be my mate on Facebook?
Yeah, I can, and I've told you that I'm not accepting you until you've got more than one friend.
Well, I've got more than one friend now, haven't you, boys and girls? Aya gang!
Aya!
Wow, you've been busy.
Oh, I've been busy.
Oh, Muddles, though, I don't know. You see, my father...
The king.
Well, he's always said you can't be too careful. I mean, you don't know who's on other end of phone or computer, do you?
You don't.
And my evil stepmother, well, if she even knew I had a phone, it'd be off with my head.
Oh, come on, Jeff. I mean, Snow White. Of course you can have me on Facebook. We've been mates for 17 years. Met her when I was 2. We've done all sorts in past, me and you. We should be best mates on Facebook. We've been to Florida. We met Minnie Mouse and Mickey Mouse and Popeye.
Oh, Popeye!
We met Snow White. She was fake. working though, guys.
She was.
We've been camping and we forgot to take tent.
Yeah.
We've slept in a haunted house. I slept in a haunted house. You just sat on your iPad watching Katie Price. We've done all sorts, so please add me on Facebook.
Oh, I don't know, Muddles, but I suppose we have been like best friends forever.
We have. Don't laugh at our singing, because I can't sing.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face, and then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing, because like, I've been searching my home, find my best friend. Maybe it's the party talking or a vodka or two.
But with
thee,
I see your face.
She sees me face.
It's nothing like I've ever known before.
Friends forevermore.
Friends forevermore.
More.
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 Friends forevermore.
With you.
With you.
With you.
With you.
Friends forever.
More. No, you can't ignore. Just go Yorkshire. It always works. I mean, it's crazy.
What?
We finish each other's
sentences.
That's what I was gonna say.
Never met
someone who thinks so much like me.
Jinx
again. Our mental synchronization can have one explanation.
You
and I, we're just meant to be. Say goodbye.
Say goodbye
to pain of the past. We don't have to feel it
anymore.
Friends forevermore. Friends forevermore. Friends forevermore.
With you.
With you.
Friends forever.
Selfish, David.
Hey, I'm gonna take them all in. I'm
gonna make this my profile pink.
Get ready, guys.
I'm not selfish.
No, when you wish it to be set up for you. Oh, it's wrong way, Camden Gem. I mean, Snow White. Get him, Snow White.
I mean, smile.
Come on, let's get ready for your party.
See you later.
Come on, boys and girls.
Today.
Why today? Ow! That was my fault!
Why today? Why today? Oh, go away, you idiot! Mirror! Mirror!
Yes, your evilness.
Oh,
on the wall. Who is the fairest of them all?
Why, you are great and vulgar queen.
Oh, yes. I am the most beautiful woman in Longwood and will remain so forever. What is it, Mirror?
You said forever. Oh, evil one?
Yes, I am the most beautiful woman in Longwood and will remain so forever. Ha ha ha.
Oh, evil one. Forever is not quite true.
Excuse me?
You see, someone in Longwood is about to become a bitch, and when they do, well, who knows?
Who? Oh, how old is Snow White?
17, oh, vile one.
Oh, 17. Oh, that's no problem. She's still a child.
Oh, no. Are you talking to that mirror again?
That mirror! That mirror! But at least I get an honest answer.
Mirror, mirror, on the wall. I've got an hammer, and you will fall.
No, no, please don't bring me hell!
Anyway, where have you been? I've been waiting for you ages. In fact, I've sat for so long my bottom went to sleep.
Yeah, we heard it snoring. Anyway, are you going to go and get ready for the palace ball or what? Oh, I see you already have.
You know I hate happy celebrations.
Everyone in the kingdom is very excited.
Excited? Well, of course they're excited. They're going to see their beautiful Queen of Longwood. So they're bound to be excited.
No, 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 dear. You see, it's Snow White's 18th birthday. You know, my daughter, your stepdaughter.
I know who Snow White is. You don't have to keep reminding me. Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, yes, you do.
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, yes, you do.
I didn't notice if you what, anyway.
Anyway, we've had a brilliant idea.
What?
Tonight, at the ball, we're going to celebrate Snow White's 18th birthday at midnight.
Snow White? Celebrating at midnight?
Everyone's very excited.
So am I. Have you even had a polish?
Shut up, Mirror. Snow White is 18 tomorrow. Snow White is 18. 18!
Is there an echo in here?
Mirror.
Yes, evil one.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest of them all?
Why, you are great and bold, Queen.
Oh, yes, I am. Now, come along, Mirror. Come along with me.
No, I think I'll stay here.
Come along.
Upon reflection, I'm as keen as Mr. Sheen. Let's go.
However you became king, I'll never know.
Well, you see, my father was the king and that meant... Well, she's not very happy, is she?
No.
Don't make... It's not first time, like, but... Servant!
Yes, Your Majesty?
Go and tell everyone about the party. Make sure they all know.
There's a party tonight.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, there'll be food and dancing and singing.
No, you idiot. I already knew that.
Where shall we start?
Start in Cudder. They need cheering up. Loves you, Snow White.
Everybody?
Well, nearly everybody. Maybe not your wicked stepmother, but she's just gone for her hair and makeup doing.
Oh, where's she gone? Because I might be in mind doing fergging on my party.
The ultimate model experience. God, they've got to work hard tonight.
Christ, not
hard.
Here's
old Dad, we've got your
birthday party.
Well, like I said, everyone loves you. If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. And if you ever find yourself lost in the dark and you can't see, I'll be the light to guide you. Find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need.
You can count on me like
1, 2, 3,
I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2.
beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Find out what we're made of when we all go to help our friends in need.
You get down on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. 'Cause that's what family's supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Queen now, haven't you? She's a nasty piece of work, isn't she, boys or girls?
Yes!
She's a nasty piece of work. You know what? She's so nasty. When I put my right guard on, she makes it turn left. She's so bad that when she goes to the toilet for a poo, a poo's got to get away from her. That's how bad she is. Oh, blinking of us. She makes my life a misery. She goes at this castle, where do I work? Palace. She makes my life a misery, she does. She says my whistle isn't loud enough, so I need a volunteer. Can I pick a volunteer to come on stage and help me test my whistle? Any hands up, please, if you want to come and join me on stage. No? I'll come and pick somebody. Well, who? Are you coming to join me? I've got a volunteer. Round of applause, thank you. Let's have a little sit down here. You can stand there. What's your name?
Daisy.
Daisy? How old are you, Daisy?
Four.
Daisy's four, everybody. Now, the Wicked Queen, Daisy, she's been telling me off and shouting at me because she said my whistle isn't loud enough. Will you help me test my whistle out?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I hope you can come off now. I've got a microphone. Here we go. Right, after three, what is it, Maisie? Daisy? After three, Daisy, I want you to make that as much noise as you can so you know how to do a whistle, don't you?
Yeah.
Don't call that home, let's see if it works. After three, are you ready? One, two, three. Woo! It works! Let's see if we can make that Wicked Queen hear it. Do you think she can make it louder, boys and girls?
Yeah!
Have another go, have another 1, 2, 3. Oh, it worked! You made it really. Oh, thank you, Daisy. You see, the thing is, the reason why I wanted you to test it is because I dropped it down the toilet earlier this morning. But now I know it works, I'm really pleased. Thank you. You've tested me whistle. Right, here we go. You can have my whistle and keep it. And I've got a little goodie bag for you. To say thank you for joining with us on stage. No clothes where I work. Give Daisy a round of applause. I've got a little announcement to make while I'm just doing this. Can you please say a massive birthday? She's 9 years old. Layla Sharp, where is she? Where's Layla? Can't see. Oh, many happy returns, darling. Give her a good evening. Sorry about that. And I've got another birthday treat because my best friend, one of my friends is in. Where's Castle's Drabbles to eat? Come here. Come and get your birthday kiss from our muddles. Come on. Thought I forgot, didn't you?
She would open.
Pass me my good interviewer. Hello, darling.
Hello.
What's your name?
Karen.
And how old are you, Karen?
Eight.
Very good birthday.
Thanks.
Could have bought somewhere better than that, but never mind. Many happy returns, darling. Love you.
Thank you.
Enjoy the show. Sit down. Now, boys and girls, oh my God. I don't just work here on my own, you know, at the palace. I've got a friend who helps me out. She's called Nurse Sally Ann. She's like me, a general doctor body. We do all the work that the Wicked Queen doesn't want to do. Oh, here she comes. Now it's Nurse Sally Ann. Say hello, boys and girls. Oh, my God. Coming through. Oh, here, Muddles. I'm glad you're here. I've got something to show you.
Once was enough. Thank you very much, Nurse.
Oh, you cheeky monkey. Hello, boys and girls.
Hello.
My name's Nurse Sally Ann. I work here at the castle with Muddles. I looked after Snow White when she were a little baby.
Oh, that's nice.
I looked after Snow White when she were a little girl.
Oh, that's great.
And now she's almost 18. All the men look after her.
Oh, that's a good story. I've got for you yet.
Yeah, I've come here today, anyway, on my funny motorbike. I'm in love, it's a Yamaha, ha, ha, ha. I were out shopping earlier on today. And this man came up to me and says, "Hello, gorgeous. With opticians, cheek monitor."
You've had an interesting life, Sally.
I have, me loves. I've been married 3 times.
3 times?
Twice. When my third husband died, my friend Testicle, she said to me, "You look, he's still smiling." I says, "I know. You don't know his digit." He wanted to be buried, so he left me £3,000 in his will for a stone. I bought this one.
Now you're
a queen. I've worked for a few in my time, my loves. Here, anyway, what do you reckon? Shall we have a sing song?
Oh, what a good idea. Come on, kids, just in time. Yeah, rehearsal's a good thing, eh?
Well, I'm a little under the weather, I'm afraid. I went to the doctor's to see about my funny bone.
Nothing serious, I hope.
No, I were only joking. But I did say I keep thinking there's two on me.
And what did he say?
That he'd only see one at a time.
Sally, we have a question for you. What hand do you write with?
I don't. I use a pencil. I could tell you another joke about the pencil. Yeah, but there'd be no point.
Is that your American dress, Sally?
It is my American dress, my loves. Do you like it?
So what's the American connection then?
One yank, and it's off.
Have you had your tea yet, no, Sally Ann?
Oh, no, my loves, I am.
That's a shame, we have.
Oh. Hey, stop this mirth and merriment. Let's have this sing song.
Let's sing a song, Nurse Sally Ann.
That's a good idea. That'd shut me up, wouldn't it? Yeah. Come on, gather round, me loves. You all ready for bed?
Yeah.
Wash behind your ears. Teeth. Shall we have a bedtime sing song?
Yeah.
Are you ready then? I can take a sunrise.
You can take a sunrise.
Sprinkle it with dew.
Sprinkle it with dew.
Cover it in chocolate and a miracle or two. Nurse Sally Ann.
Nurse Sally Ann.
Meet Nurse Sally Ann Cam.
Nurse Sally Ann Cam.
Nurse Sally Ann Cam. Cause I mix it up with love and make the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good.
I can take a rainbow. Wrap it in a sign.
Wrap it in a sign.
Soak it in the sun and make a groovy lemon pie. Nurse Sally Ann.
Nurse Sally Ann.
Oh, be Nurse Sally Ann Cam.
Nurse Sally Ann Cam.
Nurse Sally Ann Cam. Cause I mix it up with love and made the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good. Nurse Sally Ann makes everything she makes.
About your childhood wishes. Before bed though, you can all go and do dishes.
No!
Oh, well. I can take tomorrow.
You can take
tomorrow.
Tippity the dream.
Tippity the dream.
Separate the sorrow and collect up all the cream. Nurse Sally Ann.
Nurse Sally Ann.
Nurse Sally Ann can.
Nurse Sally Ann can.
Nurse Sally Ann can. Cause I mix it up with love and make the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good.
Looks like I'm going to go and do the dishes then.
Yeah!
Alright then. I could take tomorrow.
Who can take tomorrow?
Dip it in a dream.
Dip it in a dream.
Separate the sorrow and collect all the cream. Nurse Sally Ann.
Nurse Sally Ann.
Me, Nurse Sally Ann can.
Nurse Sally Ann can.
Nurse Sally Ann can. Cause I mix it up with love and make the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good.
Miss Sally Ann can, cause I mix it up with love and make the world taste good.
Makes the world taste good.
Bye bye, guys. See you morning.
Good evening, boys and girls. I am Prince Luke, and I am from Birmingham. Tell me, where am I?
Urea.
Urea? Urea? I'm sorry, I've never heard of it.
No, you are here.
Oh, I am here. Do you two work at the palace?
No, but John's put a good word in for you.
No, I don't need a job. I'm a handsome prince and I'm searching for a fair maiden. Do you work at the palace? Do you know where the palace is? Oh, you're both useless.
Thank you very much. Oh,
where can I park my horse?
Your horse.
Don't summon me cough spice.
No, my horse. I've travelled all this way from Birmingham and I need somewhere to park my horse. Have you got stables?
Oh, your horse. Park. Stables. Got it. Let's pack some
space. Go to our surrounding park. Brilliant. Let's go.
Woohoo! Boys and girls. Mums. Oh, look. That's a man. Are you single? Yes, I am. But I'm not here for a woman. Oh, well, it's not that kind of place. No, I mean, I'm not here for a woman of your elderly age. My age? My age? I'll have you know that if it wasn't for such a shy father, I'd be born 2 years earlier. Anyway, what are you here for? Christmas shopping? No, I don't do any shopping.
Oh, online shopping.
I do love a good door-to-door salesman, though. Only last week I opened the door in my tights. Well, that's a funny place to have a door. My servants do all my shopping for me. They're in, what's that shopping centre called? Meadow Hall, as we speak.
Oh, I love Meadow Hall. In fact, I love shopping. Last year I bought the Wicked Queen a lovely chair. All the trouble is, she won't plug it in.
Do you not have any work to do at all?
No, not really.
I did once work for a blanket factory, but it folded. Well, well, well. What a beautiful girl. One like I've never seen before.
Why, thank you. Do you fancy going out for a curry?
Not you.
Hey up there, Sally. Hello, everyone.
Hello, Sally.
Hello, Sally. Have you met Prince Banana Face here?
Oh, I'm here, Agnes. Christ. Is that a real life handsome prince, boys and girls?
Yay!
Is it? Oh. Hello. Are you in for anything special?
Oh, well, it could be, but he's missed his chances.
Come here. Sit down.
Are you here to see the king or the queen?
I don't know.
Or are you here for my birthday ball tonight?
Oh, that's it. I'm here for your birthday ball.
Oh my God. I am going to D. Oh, how wonderful.
Snow White, now I've met you, I believe you're the most beautifulest girl in the world. What's your name, Snow White?
Well, it seems like you already know. My name is Snow White.
Snow White, what a beautiful name. Snow White, would you escort me to the ball this evening?
I'd be honoured, sir.
Oh, the honour is definitely all mine.
So what's your name?
Well, my name is Prince Luke of Birmingham, of course. Well, I've just been to the truth, Snow White. My life hasn't always been this grand, you know.
Really? What do you mean?
Well, I've had heartache. I've had upset. I've had to fight for what I wanted.
Me too. I used to have such a loving home where my mother would brush my hair and dance around the house with me. And Father, well, you would always hear me singing. But since my mother died, all that changed.
I know exactly how you feel, Snow White. I lost my mother too. I was only 8. She had dark hair, a pale complexion. Oh, and she had a smile just like yours.
Oh, she sounds wonderful. I'd give anything to have one last dance with my mother. My evil stepmother hates music, and God forbid she should hear anyone singing. It would be off with their heads.
Oh, Snow White, our lives could have been so very similar. I miss my mother every day.
Before I've removed all the innocence, my mother would lift me high and dance with my father and me, and then spin me around until I fell asleep. Then up the stairs she would carry me. Then I knew for sure I was lost. If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with her, I'd play a song that would never ever end. How I love, love, love to dance with my mama again. Yeah. But dear Lord, she's dying to dance with my mama again.
Every night I fall asleep,
this is all I've ever dreamed. Travelling up on the M1 through all those crazy roadworks and average speed limits, even though I was on a horse.
Oh, Prince Luke, you nearly are too cute.
That I am, Snow White, that I am.
Oh, so have you got a castle?
Oh, yeah, it's very big. It's huge, in fact. Are you talking about my enchanted castle, Snow White?
Will you take me there one day?
If you come with me, Snow White, I promise I'll make your life different and forever.
Snow White, where are you?
Oh, Snow White, I will see you later at the ball.
Goodbye, see you later.
My love.
Woo!
size 10. Must be water retention or something. Servants! I said I didn't want to wear that blue dress. Are you complete imbeciles?
Sorry, our disgustingness.
Minor, come here! Tell me that I'm going to be the most beautiful woman at the ball tonight. Oh, yes, I am. Anyway, Mirror, what shall I wear tonight?
Clothes would be a good idea.
She needs an extreme makeover.
Get out of your clothes.
A bin bag would do it.
Silence! I'll have you know that I am queen of Lumwood's Fashion Week.
Black would be a good idea. Yes, a nice black dress.
Snow White!
Yes, stepmother?
Snow White, go and prepare me a beautiful black dress for tonight. And while you're at it, get a mask to cover that face of yours. We don't want you scaring the guests away now, do we?
Come on, Snow White. I'll help you.
Yes, Father.
Oh, to think it's come to this and you're the only friends I've got. Where did I go wrong?
You could be sat home on Facebook.
Sat on whose face?
Do you have Twitter? Do you tweet?
Do you have Instagram?
English man.
Do you post pics?
Snapchat?
Snapchat? Ninjagram? Oh, enough of this gibberish. Go and prepare my boudoir.
You poodle!
My boudoir. It's French.
France? That's a long way to go.
Boudoir, it means a place to change.
Well, we'll come back differently.
Oh, stop being stupid. Go away. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest of them all? Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all? Mirror!
Her birthday here and now 18. There is a beauty, though not a queen. I cannot lie, it isn't right. The fairest beauty is Snow White.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, do not lie or you will fall.
I do not lie, she is the beauty you now fear, for pure Snow White is fairer here.
I need a plan. I need it fast. I know. I'll kill Snow White. And then at last, I'll be that gorgeous queen again. And none will doubt my beauty then. Not even you. Or you. Or you. Now then, I need some idiot to help me out. I know we've got a room full of idiots here, but none of you are suitable. Let me have a think. Muddles, he will do fine. Muddles, oh, Muddles! Hello, Muddles, dear.
Oh, I am gone deaf. Oh, I'm sorry I'm late, Your Majesty. The thing is, I've been learning my pet pig how to speak its name. Not too bad, though, because it's called Oink.
Muddles, I need you to do something for me.
Oh, has that lad... I'll start again. Oh, has Locke gone up lad again? Do you want me to stand outside and whistle?
Muddles, dear, it's something very, very important.
You want me to put a bag on your head that you don't scare these little kiddies?
Silence!
Oh, she's like an elephant with an unexplained rash.
Muddles, I want you to kill Snow White.
Oh, not a problem. I'll just go along and... I can't kill my best friend Snow White.
Do it. Or you will be put to death.
Oh, blimey, what has she done?
That's none of your concern. It's something I decided on the throne. Now, I want you to take her into the forest and use this... Oh, no! Them folks backstage are always messing with me flipping props.
Who's this?
Ta. Back in character.
I want you to take Snow White into the forest. You can use this knife to kill her. Bring me back her heart to prove that you have done it.
I can't kill my best friend, Snow White. I just can't do it.
Hey, up, Muddles. Here's the dress for you.
I don't wear dresses anymore now, Snow White.
Oh, Muddles, that's a funny joke. But the dress ain't for you. Anyway, what's up with you? Why are you so sad?
I can't tell you, Snow White.
Oh, there you are, Snow White.
Oh, come on, Snow White, we've got to go.
What's going on?
I've got to take you into the forest for something.
What? Why, Muddles?
It's state business.
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you what, I'm going to come with you, though.
No, you can't come with us. It's part of it's part of Snow White's birthday surprise.
Very good, Muddles, very good.
Shall I go to the forest with Muddles, boys and girls?
Yes!
Shall
we go? Yes! Take her into the forest, it's in the script.
Do you trust me, Snow White?
Of course I do.
Snow White, I will be here when you return.
Who are you anyway?
Well, I am Prince Luke, of course. I'm Snow White's handsome prince.
Well, Mr. Handsome Prince. I'll see you at the ball tonight, and perhaps we can share some cocktails.
For Snow White, definitely, but for you, I don't think so.
Goodbye, see you later.
Go on, go and get your surprise.
Come along, Snow White, you're very slow.
Why are we hurrying?
Do you trust me, Snow White?
With my life.
With your life?
Muddles, what's going on?
We've got to go into the forest now. Come along, it's this way.
It really is a surprise. How exciting.
Come along, look at these flowers.
Oh, they're beautiful.
Soon the birthday girl will get her big surprise. Death will come. Her ending will be swift. Goodbye, Snow White, I promise you that life won't be the same. I hope the birthday girl will like her gift.
Run along, Snow White, you're in danger.
But what's going on? I'm scared.
The queen, she wants me to kill you. I can't kill you.
But where shall I go?
Deep into the forest, you'll be safe there.
But what will you do?
I'll kill it, dear, and I'll give the queen its heart. Now go!
Love you, bye!
On the wall, who's the fairest of them all? Mirror, mirror, on the wall, it's me.
Run, Snow White, go off to safety. Run, Snow White, so far from here. Run, Snow White, do not shed a tear.
Snow White, where are you? 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 Snow White, take care in the forest. Snow White, what do you mean to me? Snow White, take care in the forest. When you return, you know what that will mean to me.
Snow White!
My love! Beautiful!
Muddles has taken Snow White off into the forest for a birthday surprise, that we'd make our surprise of our own. Let's make her a birthday cake. What do you reckon?
Yeah, well, brilliant. I haven't baked since I was...
Well, never really. What shall I do first?
First, we need all the ingredients. The backstage on prop table.
Okay. Well, I don't know. It's just a bit weird.
What is?
This lot eating away tent it doesn't.
What?
These greedy ants.
Oh, you idiot. I said ingredients, not greedy ants. Oh. Anyway, we need a little flour.
Oh. A little flour?
Oh, that's lovely. But what are we supposed to do with this then?
You said you wanted a little flour.
I meant a bag of flour, not a rose.
It's not a rose. It's a hyacinth.
It's a rose.
It's a hyacinth.
It's a rose.
It's a hyacinth.
Very well, clever clogs. Spell hyacinth.
It's a rose.
Anyway, flower. Right, now we need, what do we need now? Some water. Let's get a bit of water.
Sorry to bother you.
A little water.
Thank you very much.
Right, now we need some eggs, I think.
Oh, I knew you were going to say this. Here we are. Here you go.
Oh, no, don't be throwing these eggs.
Here's another.
Oh, no, Kingy boy, bring that third one over here.
All right, Nurse Sally.
Oh, now look at what you've done. You've been a right mess of my new IKEA kitchen.
I'm so sorry, Nurse Sally. Do you want me to clear it up for you? Are you really annoyed at me?
Of course I am.
But I've said I'm sorry, and look, I've cleaned it all up. But would it help if I said I was really sorry?
No, I don't know.
Please?
I don't know.
Palsy-walsy again.
All right then, palsy-walsy.
Shake on it.
Oh, flower, you idiot. How you ever became king, I will never know. Come here.
Well, you see, you be careful if I were you.
Don't you dare throw that egg.
They call these chucky eggs.
Why do they call them chucky eggs?
Because you can throw them. What next?
Beat it. Come back here. What's happening?
You said beat it.
I meant the mixture here. Beat it. Use this whisk.
Why did you say so? Oh. Oops.
It's gone all over.
You're telling me?
Sorry. It's gone all over. Nope. I'm going to have to get rid of it. It's all lumpy anyway. Throw it away.
Throw it where?
Somewhere over there. Fourth row, Luke.
Fourth row?
Fourth row.
Which side?
Whichever side you want.
That side. There you go.
Shalla, boys and girls! Shalla!
Yeah. Anyway, we've got time for this, come on!
Help me.
just have a nice little sleep. Here.
Come in.
Thank you.
forest and where you all live.
The thing is, I wanted a Primark queue for 45 minutes, and I wouldn't have minded, but I only wanted a paper bag.
Have you got the heart?
Oh, the pain in killing my best friend Snow White. The pain.
Oh, for crying out loud, save it for the Oscars. Get the heart.
Hey, bad girls. Oh, I was wondering.
Hello there, Sally,
are you
alright?
Oh no, but I'm right hungry. I could right fancy a burger from Burger King. I've just passed my test, we'll go through a drive-thru if you like.
No need. Lunch is on me.
Oh well, put it through on a 60, I'll shift it.
Servants, go and light the palace ovens.
Yes, Your Majesty.
We'll cook Muddles' little gift.
Oh, there's no need to cook for me. Don't forget the chips, Pops. Oh, if there's a buffet, Snow White will be dead excited.
Dead excited. Do you get it? Now then, are you going to tell her or am I?
Tell me what?
Snow White is dead.
Oh no! Dramatic sway to the left.
You're right.
Oh no! Dramatic sway to the right. I'm ever so upset. You know what this means, don't you?
You know what it is.
There's going to be no buffet.
Oh. Come on there, Sally, and I'll make you a nice cup of tea.
I'm
a strong enough
cup of tea just
making
that cake.
Can I, boys and girls?
Bye, Mother! Mira! Mira, come here!
Yes, your slimy cat in your bag.
Now, there's nothing like a bit of a reassurance to keep a girl happy. So reassure me.
Whatever you see, Your Majesty.
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest of them all?
What lovely weather we had yesterday. Sunny all day. Weren't we lucky?
I said, reassure me. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest?
Did you notice Pam when I was there?
Of?
Do you like chocolate? I do. I love it.
Them?
Have you seen Muddles? He's so funny.
Oh!
I cannot lie. I will not lie. Snow White is still alive. She's the fairest. She's the one. I know she has survived.
Survived? But that's not possible. I have her heart.
Oh, Queen, thou art fairest of all I see. Over the hills where the seven dwarfs dwell, Snow White is still alive and well. The heart you have is from a deer that lies upon the ground. And in the forest is where Snow White lives, because there she can be found.
No! 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 Leave me! I've been deceived. I've been betrayed! By dark and evil powers, I will get my revenge. I will consult my spellbook. I will concoct the wicked and evil potion. I shall change my appearance. I'll make myself ugly. Don't you dare say a word. Here I have a juicy red apple. Now no one can resist a juicy red apple. I shall poison this apple. And I go into the forest in my disguise, of course. I shall come face to face with Snow White. She will take a bite of my apple and she will die. And I'll not be bothered with her anymore. First, I was afraid. I was petrified. Thinking, how could I ever live without Snow White by my side? But I spent so many nights thinking how she did me wrong, and I was strong. I learned how to carry on, but now she's back from outer space. I just don't want to move without that look on her face. I should have changed the stupid lock. I should have thrown away the key. If I'd known for just one second, she'd be back to bother me.
Go on now, go! Walk out the door! Just turn around now, you're not welcome anymore.
Weren't you the one that tried to hurt me with goodbye? You think I'd grumble? You think I'd lay down and die? Oh no, not I!
I will survive!
Oh, as long as I've got love to give, I know I'll stay alive. I've got all my life to live, I've got all my love to give. I will survive!
I will survive! Hey!
I hear Snow White is alive and well, living in the forest where the seven dwarfs dwell. The heart that I have is from a roaming deer. Watch out, Snow White! You've got a lot of fears, so watch out,
Snow White!
The poisoned apple and you need to take a bite. The fairest in the land, it's not you, it is me. Tomorrow you'll be gone and I will be free. So go now, go! Walk out the door! Don't turn around now, you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one that tried to hurt me with goodbye? You think I'd tremble? You think I'd break down and die? Oh no, not I!
I will survive!
As long as I've got love to give, I know I'll stay alive. I've got all my life to live, I've got all my love to give. I will survive! I will survive!
Yay! 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 Yay!
Boys and girls.
Yay!
She's not dead. I'm so relieved.
a tinkling. I'm going to go and rescue one.
Oh, not right away then, like, you know. I like a man that deserves a challenge.
Oh, missy, you know.
Ah, missy. She used to buy me some great Christmas presents for an hour and a nipper. Oh, she did. From Quid Shop. On the first day of Christmas, Snow White bought for me the bra that was bitter hungry. On the second day of Christmas, Snow White gave to me two water pistols and a bra that would make her hungry. On the third day of Christmas, Snow White gave to me three welly boots,
two water pistols,
a bra that would make her hungry. On the fourth day of Christmas, Snow White gave to me four bottom bands,
three welly boots, two water pistols,
and a bra that would make her hungry. On the fifth day of Christmas, the white bought for me five toilet rolls,
four bottom bands,
three welly hoops,
two water pistols,
and a bra that would make the world free. On the sixth day of Christmas, the white gave to me six, five toilet rolls,
four bottom bands,
three welly boots,
two water pistols,
and a bra that won't fit to all three. On the seventh day of Christmas, the white gave to me seven bells a clack,
six smelly
toilet rolls,
four bottom bands,
three welly boots,
two water pistols,
and a bra that won't fit to all three. On the eighth day of Christmas, the white bought for me eight bubbles blowing,
seven bells are clanging,
five toilet rolls, four bottom bands,
three welly boots, two water pistols,
and a bra that won't make you all three.
Nine rubber gloves,
eight noble but glowing,
seven bells are clanging, six smelly socks,
toilet rolls,
four bottom bands,
three welly boots,
two water pistols,
and a bra that won't fit to all three. On the tenth day of Christmas, Snow White bought for me ten pairs of knickers,
seven bells are clanging,
five toilet rolls, four bottom bands,
three welly boots, two water pistols,
and a brother one that's a low three.
On the 11th day of Christmas,
I have got the wheels. Help, stop.
You're all right,
sir. Nicolastic's gone on it. Carry on, Five toilet rolls,
four bottom bands,
three welly boots,
two water pistols,
and a bra that was meant to hold three. On the 12th day of Christmas, no, I bought for me 12 Christmas crackers,
11 lovely flowers,
10 pairs of knickers,
9 rubber gloves,
8 noble gloves glowing,
7 bells of clanging,
6 rubber socks, 5 toilet rolls, 4 bottom bands,
3 welly boots,
2 water pistols,
and a bra that was made to hold 3.
My poisoned apple. I am the most beautiful in the wood. Oh, yes, I am. Oh, yes. Anyway, Snow White will eat this poison apple and it will kill her, and I won't be bothered with her ever again. Tell me your name.
Oh, my name's Snow White.
Snow White. Now, isn't that a lovely name? Snow White, I've got a present for you. A beautiful apple for a beautiful girl. You take it and make a wish, because it's a magic apple.
Oh, I haven't seen an apple in such a long time. Maybe I'll save it for later.
Oh, no, look, take a bite. It's right tasty.
No.
What do you want to buy?
Oh, no, thanks. I want you to eat it.
No.
No, I think I am going to save it for later.
I said eat it. I said eat it.
Well, I suppose it doesn't look like such a magic apple.
Beautiful apple. It's such a beautiful apple. Take a bite.
Oh, no. What's happening? I feel dizzy. Oh.
Now Snow White will lie as dead, and all will think of this. The only chance she has to wake is with her true love's kiss.
She's asleep, but she's been to one of them all you can eat. She always falls asleep, but she's been to one of them. Snow White, look, it's your pal Mud I've come to see.
Let alone
Muddles. Hello? Whitey? Whitey? By the Christ. Snow White? Snow White? No. No.
Oh, no.
Snow White, please. Covered gum. Please wake up. Said gum. Forgive me, G. Please wake up, Snow.
Who are you?
My name's Muddles. I'm a friend of Snow White's.
What happened? Oh, is Snow White asleep? Muddles? Ah, Snow White always talked about you.
I am afraid, guys, but Snow White isn't asleep. She's died.
She's died? That's not possible. Look, an apple. He's taking a bite. Was the apple poisoned?
I bet it's the Wicked Queen. I'll go to the castle and tell Prince Lorcan and the king and Nurse Sally Ann.
Tell us what?
Oh, guys, it's no good news. Have a look. Oh, Snow White.
What's happened, Muddles?
I think he's the Wicked Queen or somewhere.
Oh, not Snow White as well. How? Why?
Snow White. Snow White. Wake up, love. Up with your cake. The chicken oven for you. Kebab.
It's no good. She's gone to a better place. I finally found my one true love.
Now she's been taken away from me. There's a calm surrender to the rush of day. In the heat of a rolling wind, can't be turned away. An enchanted moment that sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. And can you feel the love tonight?
Tonight.
This is where we are. It's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer that we've got this far. Can you feel the love tonight?
Tonight.
This is where we are. It's enough for this
wide-eyed wonder
that we've got this far.
Do you know what this reminds me of?
Remind me.
One of the Mills and Bones.
Eh?
True love's kiss, that's what it's got to do. It's got to snog her.
Are you thinking you're going to challenge me? Oh.
Do you think I should kiss Snow White, boys and girls?
No!
Kiss her then, he stopped it. Truly. Leave it to Marie and you'll be made.
Again, Snow White, would you do the honour of becoming my wife with your father's permission?
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Yes! Let's get the cake books out. I've got a wedding cake to wear too. Oh, but first, I'm going to take this apple and make a lovely crumble and give it to that wicked queen.
There's no need. I've got the perfect idea for her, and it involves the mirror. Mirror!
Yes, Your Highness?
How long have you been caged up inside that mirror?
2,000 years, Your Highness.
And how do you break the spell and get out?
When in Mitch, and you break me, then my spirit shall be free. But please be warned that if you do, the mirror will encompass you.
Come on, let's get to this party. I want to get... We've got dragged on and everything. I want a pint, to be fair.
Come on, Your Highness, let's get you ready. Come on, Mum!
Mums, are you all right?
I'm scrumpy-lumptious, Snow White. Scrumpy-lumptious.
Scrumpy what?
It's Mother's paper. Raise a tackle for you.
Oh, thanks, Mother.
Oh, you're welcome.
What?
Phoebe May.
Oh. Thank you for being a friend.
Travel down the road and back again.
My heart is true. You're me calm like the comfy dog. Invited everyone you knew. You will see the biggest gift would be for me. I'm the kind of tax would say thank you for being a friend.
Well, I love this girl, I
love you too.
Break it, clap, clap, drop, I'm getting married.
Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, have you enjoyed yourselves?
Yeah.
I'm going to get the best costume on now, because our wife is going to get married. Our wife is going to get married.
What's for?
Why? What's gonna happen?
Did you bring a sample of your baking?
Suddenly you're interested. Freshly baked this morning.
Seems like it. Anyway, just make sure the Wicked Queen has that in her hand.
Why?
Just do it. Look, here she comes. Make sure you complete your mission.
Oh, here I am. Woo!
How about you ask your mirror? She'll be able to help you. She's been good so far.
Oh, good idea. Mirror! Mirror!
I'm here, a terrible one.
Mirror, mirror, tell me good that I'm the fairest in Longwood.
Red lips? Oh, she does look good. Yes. Snow White is the fairest in the world.
Snow White? Snow White? But how she's supposed to be? Oh! No! No! No!
At last, I'm free. Free. Right. The first thing I'm going to do is catch up on the last 10 years of I'm a Celebrity. And then they're onward. Get me out of here!
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all?
Now is the time to tell you all, Snow White is the fairest of them all.
Yay!
Thank you.
White's for Snow White and Prince Charming!
Special.